Oh God, I messed up good.
You must be Scott. What did you do with the blue SUX 6000 that you stole?
Hey, well, why would I have anything to do with that?
I have found evidence in Ben's shop.
You can't possibly help me. I don't want to cause any more trouble, especially for Ben.
Admitting to a crime is the best course of action for any young offender.
I can't go to juvie. Who's gonna fix this mess?
My duty is to serve the public trust.
Okay. I admit, it was me who jacked the SUX. But he didn't leave me any choice.
Who is he?
I can't tell you. If he knew I gave him away, he'd take revenge on Ben. Oh God, it must be those thugs. We're dead. No one's gonna save us.
If they are criminals, then they are the ones who need saving.
Hello? Anybody home? Where are you, Scotty boy? Oh, shit! It's the man! Ah! Blast! Okay, bro! Fuck! I'm in this. My hand! Kill that freak! I'm hit! Wheel!
You did it! They didn't think that through. Maybe you can put an end to this after all.
I am missing vital information in order to resolve this case.
I'll tell you what you want. Just please, help me fix this screw-up.
Where is the car now?
Oh man, I'm sure it's still in their chop shop. It's a warehouse on the northeast side. The entrance is concealed, but I'm sure you'll find it. I'm no fighter, but if there is any other way, I would like to help. Maybe you need some more intel.
Who did you mean by him?
It's Rex, from the local gang. I only did petty jobs for him mostly, but this time he made me steal that car. He said he wanted the SUX 6000 we were repairing at Ben's. When I said it was too hot, he slashed me with his knife.
Why were you hiding?
You saw those thugs. They were looking for me. They realized I tricked them. They wanted the SUX 6000 from Ben's shop, but I didn't want to get him into trouble, so I stole a different one. I doubt anyone would have given a shit, but word on the street is that it belongs to the mayor's niece.
Any criminal matters should be reported to the police.
I know. I just thought I could figure this out by myself. Ben was right from the start. I shouldn't have gone down this road.
That is all for now. Proceeding to the vehicle's estimated location.
You are calling for backup, aren't you?
Negative. Threat calculation minimal. Citizen, I'm ordering you to discontinue this deliberate act of vandalism.
Screw you, man! I can't believe you've actually done it! Do you think I could take that car back to the owner and say I'm sorry? Maybe she won't press charges.
This car is now in police custody.
Oh, please, I could really use a helping hand right now. Otherwise, I'm back in juvie.
Proceeding to secure the perimeter. Keys are in the ignition.
Thank you so much! I promise I won't mess this up!
You need to be taught some manners.